Hi, welcome to Science North. My name is Amy Henson, and I am a staff scientist here, and we're bringing you live, up-to-date news of a recent earthquake that we had here in eastern Canada. So, at 1:41 this afternoon, eastern time, we had quite a large earthquake hit eastern Canada, just around Ottawa area, north of Ottawa in western Quebec. Now, this area of western Quebec is very, very noted to having other earthquakes. They've had earthquakes as high as 6.1 or 6.3 on the Richter scale. Today's earthquake hit around 5.5 on the Richter scale, and what this means is that it really shook the ground in this area of the world. Happened to be, I was on the phone with somebody at the time from Montreal, and they were saying that they had felt that, and we felt that earthquake even as far as Sudbury. Eastern Canada is really noted for when there are earthquakes, which don't happen as frequently as they do out in Western Canada, but when there are earthquakes, they do happen on a very large, wide scale. So an earthquake of a magnitude of 5.5 can actually be spread as far as 500 kilometers, and that earthquake can be felt in a radius of that far. A lot different than what we notice on the West Coast. So on our map here, if we look, here is the city of Ottawa. That epicenter is sitting just about there. And this earthquake was felt as far as Sudbury, because we felt it here through Montreal and all the way down, in fact, into the United States through as far as Massachusetts. So quite a large earthquake that we had today. And we are really kind of excited about this upcoming interesting science story. Notice so far that there aren't any reports of major damage anywhere, but there are reports of office buildings being evacuated in Ottawa, and we'll have to see as time goes on if there are any damage reports come through. Thanks for joining us today, and we'll hope to bring you some more live science.